Southern borders in my country are a mess once again. Afghanistan has kicked our ass. Here we are, spreading thin again. Let's hear what our president has to say.
To Haiti, we're only sending American Marines to our embassy to make sure that they are secure and nothing is out of whack at all.
Out of whack, right? The only thing whacked is you, old man, and your delusional schizophrenia and your onset of Alzheimer's. Here we go. Round of applause. System has fucking failed.